Tim Robbins makes tough decisions using a lucky coin. Given to him by his father when he was 7, the coin has a shamrock on one side and a donkey on the other. He has used this coin to decide many things, such as what color tie to wear to the MTV Music Awards, choosing the best healthcare provider, even the name of his first child. For those who are curious, he wore a green tie to the MTV Music Awards, and his healthcare provider and first child are each called Donkey.